I've done onions in it, which I will do here in a minute. You should put a little paprika, and you should taste a couple tablespoons of mayonnaise. So I will do that. Just kind of eyeball it. I still have that other cucumber to put in here. And other than the onions, that's pretty much all it is. Sorry about that. And you put it in the refrigerator for a few hours. Let it sit and all that. The skin off. I mean, you can leave the skin on if you want. It's just, your preference. Try it one way and then the other, and whatever you like better. In the, either in the garden or the which got a thing in the back so we can get some mulch. Okay, if it's a bigger cucumber, then you're getting bigger chunks. the seeds in if you want, but if not, then it's whatever you want. Cucumbers, so if I do another batch, I'll have to wait till we can get to the store. Leave them big sized, just whatever floats your boat, I guess. More. Let me get some onions going in here. You should do this in the summertime. You know, when it's hot and you want something cool to eat. I will put the recipe stuff in the description. This is sweet onion. You can do Vidalia, you can do whatever you like better. Sometimes I do them on the skillet with the chicken. I'll probably do a little bit here in a minute. In here. Alrighty, I'm getting there. Pull this skin off. There we go. Alrighty. Big, but decent size. Let's see. Sometimes I put them in a big container so I can get any more. Mayonnaise out. In there. And itch. This is one of Bill's go-to meals. I think you wanted me to mention that. Kind of put some. That's done. You can put some paprika sprinkled and a little onion powder and put some cling wrap, saran wrap on top. Put it in the freezer, in the refrigerator. For a couple hours or until you're ready for supper, and there you go. So I hope you've enjoyed this, and I will see you again on the next one.